I edited the video entirely on normal editing software. There's it right there. Pretty wild. Okay, so I'm quite bald. And I'm self-isolating because I've been in contact with someone who has the... Yeah, so... Since I can't go outside, I'm gonna do a big brain, yeah. I'm gonna vlog from indoors. Dog! Hey dog, look, focus, dog. Look me in the eyes. Look me in the eyes. Look. Bell. Do you know what you should do that? Click it. Click the subscribe and click the bell icon. Click it. Look at this, it says my name, I'm John. Yeah. I've got a helicopter, look at this. I took it apart because it's not working well. I've got wheels. Have you ever seen a helicopter with wheels? I have. And it stopped flying. So that's why it's open. Piano. Watch this. Why is this? Why? Oh no, that's loud. Look, it's William Osman. $200 car driving across water. Oh my god, that's... You never know how many batteries you'll need. You never know. Oh my god, is he okay? Is he okay? Look at how strong I am. Oh. Yeah, we're going, wow, this is very dark. It just looks like a black screen. You'd be wrong. Let's focus with my nose. Gorgeous. Focus. Gorgeous. Got me on my light bender. Don't give me that look. I know that look. Vroom, mother. It's a Christmas tree. Oh my. This is my dinner right here. Toffee-fee with a side of chicken and mushroom. Celebrations. Let's see what happens inside the fridge when you close the door. After I've had my toast, I love to have hygienic gel instant hand sanitizer spread. Yeah, I said I wanted cocoa from the pantry. What did William Osman make this? This is an abstract piece by yours truly. Ooh, we've got the lucky cat. Scott. More like Schlatt. Well, that chicken's not the only thing that's scrumptious. Oh my god, looks like Santa came early. Is that Ratatouille under the tree? Tree with Ratatouille? Pole Express? Ratatouille?
Oh, phew, I almost forgot I was in the UK.
This is what my dad and my brother have been working on. Should I be concerned?
You never know when it's time for a party.
This hall leads directly to my room.
This is meant to be a bird feeder, but how is this going to last outside?
Pikachu, more like Pikachu, because he's got some sort of disease on him.
Sorry, brother.
I love an electrical hazard.
Maybe if I just move slow enough, the motion thing won't detect me.
Oh, God damn!
You've made it to the end of my vlog. Thank you for watching my dirty carpet. See you again in another video.
Exalt.